Now, Scarlett is gonna read something for Rebecca and Daniel.